All right. We are in the VR game that just came out on Quest 2, which is Thief Simulator. So we're in here, and we're going to, you know, sell all these things here.
It's time for Greenview 109. Get me that TV, and don't pawn it off.
All right. I guess we call ourselves maybe the Sticky Bandits, or the Wet Bandits, you know? Back in the Home Alone days when we,
Try this.
Try what? What am I trying? This? What's this? A pencil? Can I draw on you? No, can't do nothing. All right. Oh, the sign. It doesn't burn you.
Farewell, my friend.
Yeah. Farewell to you, too. Bye. Cool. It's cool. He's cool. He's a cool guy. I gotta say. The car door here. It would do it. What I wanted to do. That would be great. Right, we're going to House 109, which we went there in the tutorial, obviously. So now we're back and we're getting a TV. Oh, where's the house at? Okay, well, this needs readjusted, I think. I need to readjust the seat here. Like, a little small here. Okay. Right. Okay. I can't even get out of the car. There we go. Alright. Pop this up. So it's ready to rock and roll. It's gonna be very, very quiet. Hold on, let me sneak around the back. You know, me and Marv, obviously, you know. I mean, Harry. That's right, Harry. Harry, I'm Marv. I'm Marv. We're part of the Sticky Bandits. Wait, hold on a second. Ha! My trusty. I miss ya. Yeah. Anybody in this place? Nobody? Oh, there's the TV. Like this. Puts money on a bit, on a heater, man. Come on. You're trying to burn the place. Obviously, here. You know, always like stuff, right? And we're gonna take this bad boy out the window. Where I want to be. We got the TV.
I see you got my screen. Go to Black Bay. I set up a page on there for the TV. Go there and sell it. Good work. Now, click on the Rent a Thug tab. Now here you can find a little extra work. I put one on there just for you. The one with the dishes. Okay. Now, drive back to 110 and break some dishes with the crowbar.
Alright, so we're gonna go break some dishes. Sounds like fun.
Good job, but I just heard you don't even know how to pick a lock. Go learn the basics. I'm sure you've got enough skill by now. Great. Now, go buy yourself a DIY simple lockpick on Tools for Thieves. Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage.
Right? A training lock. Thank you.
You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house. For a real job, you gotta scope the joint. Go to 111 by 7 a.m. and watch.
So this is where we're going to end this for y'all to enjoy here on YouTube. If you want some more Thief Simulator on YouTube, on my channel, please don't forget to smash the like button. Also, don't forget to comment down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe. That being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Take care.